I got to know the assembly through a friend of mine. He has a startup here at M5. He was just walking me around, and then I found this fancy lab. It was really cool and fun. And I met Sandy, and he told me about the workshop and got interested to it, because where I work is, I work in a government entity, and I work in the innovation department, so we're constantly looking for ideas and like capabilities, basically, to work on innovative solutions. Yeah. Oh, I learned, well, I took like a review or like a quick intro about how the basic robotics maybe works. How do you connect the ICs? How do you build the code? Like building code using blocks, that was a new thing that I saw. Yeah, and I learned about the team. You're a cool team.